Hiya, I'm Wanda. Welcome to the highlights of episodes 128 through 131 of Bleach. Oh, what? Just 0.5 seconds? I thought he would have made more progress by now. Jeez. Has he checked in with his family yet? They're probably worried. Oh, they haven't. They look so cute in their like everyday society clothes.
これからの戦いには勝てねえ。そうですね。イラつくけど、アランカルたちの強さは本物ですから。上等じゃねえか。それでこそ楽しい戦いができるってもんだ。いかにもあんた好みの展開ね。まあな。松本、てめえも技磨いとかねえと、生きてソウルソサエティに帰れねえぞ。
Don't say that with a smile. That's horrible. That's not training. Jeez. She shopped literally until she dropped. Oh my god, is she gonna even have room to carry anything else? Where did she get all that money? I remember Hanatoru and Ganju, when they came to the real world, they had to work at the convenience store. Where the hell did she get all that money from?
クラッチを北11ブロックに反応。ああ、私が一番近いじゃん。お待たせした。ちゃんと待ってて。すぐに戻ってくるから。え?何でもないの。あと頼んだわよ。分かったビシ。何?何?何でもないビシ。え?よせいたビシ。
Oh my god, you're gonna give this guy brain hemorrhage. Stop. What is going on? Is it invisible? Oh. What kind of hollow is this? Is it an Arrancar? Really? Ikaku's gonna have a field day. waiting for this. It's not even his zone. What was he doing? I thought Rangiku was supposed to handle this.
一角の相手じゃなかったみたいだね。隊長、弓地か。フォローの冷圧パターンが急に変わったので急いで駆けつけたんだが、今のはアランカルかい？ああ、だが冷圧が濁ってたし生体じゃねえな。ありゃレベルはどうあれアランカルだ。アイゼンが意図的に送り込んだと考えるべきだな。意図的ね。ひとまずソウルソサエティに報告する。
Does that whistle, like, erase memories or confuse people or something? What's up with that whistle?
じゃあ家族は？なんであんなところにいたの？探してる奴がいる。誰？うん。どうしても会わないといけないんだ。だから誰に？せめて名前ぐらいは教えなさいよね。
Shota. There's that whistle again. Is that a good idea? What if he gets attacked by another hollow or something?
まだそんなこと。でも近くに夕方のやつの仲間がいるとしたら。分かった。その代わり私から離れんじゃないわよ。あ、分かったよ、ロンギク。さ、よし、行くよ。
Oh, crap. Shota! Oh, thank you. Hitsugaya.
Matsumoto.
ここまでだ。
Yeah, try to find out more information about this thing. To try to find out what Aizen is up to. Oh, another one? What the hell? How many did he make? Are these all the same hollow and it just has the ability to duplicate itself or something? It's almost like Hagebunshi in it from Naruto or something. I wonder if that's what it is. Yeah, it is. It can duplicate itself.
ところに誘導して一気に叩くぞ。広いところって。先に公園を。それよ。あ、外。先に行け。はい。
Where's Hitsugaya? Oh wow, that looks freaking awesome! His ice dragon is really freaking cool. I love it. Is the kid okay?
あの程度のやつら全然問題ねえぜ。まあ、数がいた分面倒だったけどね。1匹ぐらい生け捕りにして。Where
is he going? あれは Is that the person he's supposed to meet? Oh. Is that his sister?
Shota, ittai doushi? Yui nanda. Ore no imoto nanda. Yui.
That's suspicious. At least she remembers him.
Yokatta.
Shikashi, doushite koitsu wa ano
koen ni ikinari. Yeah, that was pretty suspicious, and she was out cold. Omoi ataru koto wa nai ka? Sore wa.
Ah, ii oyu datta. Shitsudon mae no ofuro wa tamannai wa ne.
By the way, where is Orihime? We haven't seen her the entire show. Isn't this her apartment?
まだ寝てる。ん?どうしたの?せっかくゆいちゃんに会えたのに。あんた、まだ何か隠してない?今朝方、うちの隊長に講演のことを聞かれたとき、様子がおかしかったわよね。
She's gone? Yeah. I think she has something to do with these wrong car. I think she's the host because it makes that whistling noise. Oh my goodness. What the hell? That's not creepy at all, sitting in a park alone like that. Did he leave her there? He ran off because he was scared.
サンプルはすべていただきました。しょうもないが、急いで頼む。はい。しかし、アランカルモドキが襲った人間にすり替わっていたとは。そうやって自らの力を肥大化させ、時が満ちるのを待っているのか。その前に、その本体を探し出して叩く。そうだな。解析結果が出次第すぐに連絡します。さて。
Yeah, and for yours too, Shota. You don't know what they did to her.
ゆいちゃんを守るためだと思わない？結界の中にいれば敵は手を出せない。大丈夫よ。その間に私たちがアランカルを倒しちゃうから。ね？私たちを信じて。ゆいちゃん、ちょっとの間我慢してね。でも私、なんか怖い。ゆい。あ、そうだ。 ゆいちゃんのとはちょっと違うかもしれないけど。ごめんね。こんなことしかできなくて。じゃあ、結界の中で待っててくれる？あ、もう、ゆいがいいなら。ありがとう。眠れた、ゆい。
What is she doing?
No。どうだ。何か分かったか。まあ大体ね。色よこり。これは思ってた通りだね。ショータ、どこ行っちゃったの？いた。ショータ、ゆいちゃん。ランギクさん、どうやって結界を破ったの？へっ、あんなもん。
出るの簡単だったさ。行っちゃダメ。戻りなさい。
邪魔しないで。
ユイ。
Oh no. Oh no. Step away. Jeez.Whoa. So they were using her so that they can multiply because it uses a lot of Ryatsu, I guess.
Yare, yare. どうやら向こうの準備が整ったよ。
Don't you dare. Don't do it, dude. It's that stupid flute again. Oh, she woke up. I wonder if that charm that Rangiku gave her protected her a little bit. Like maybe it helped insulate her from the control of the Arrancar or something?Is there any way that they can save her and sever her from this guy without her being destroyed? If they destroy the main body, ew. Oh crap, what the hell? That's disgusting. Did they get him?
Shota! Rangiku!
Of course he gets away. Wow. Where's Amurai? I thought they went to go and get Renji.
やはり全ての分身体は それほど広範囲には展開していないようです。分身体の出現位置、分布状況からその中心を割り出していくと、カラクラ町東部、河川敷付近です。
で、どうやってヤツを見つけ出すんですか？
技術開発局によると、ヤツは霊圧を消して隠れているだけらしい。
本体が常に分身体と交信できる状態でなければならない以上、ウェコムンドのような現世と遮断される場所に隠れているはずはありません。
おそらく特殊な結界空間にでも潜んでいるんだろう。
なるほど。
ならば霊圧を直接ぶつければその結界は破壊できるはずだ。
わかりました。それでは私が。
いや、それは俺がやる。守りを固めた空間をこじ開けるんだ。相応の霊圧が必要だ。お前は飛び出してくる奴を撃て。
はい。
そう、三回アイズメン降臨なる。
空間ごと破壊しようなど、いくら隊長とはいえ、これは
この音、ユイだ。
なぜなっている。あの娘の魂魄は完全に吸収したはず。なのになぜだ。
ユイ、どこから
Apparently you didn't absorb her all the way.
放出しすぎたか。仕方ねえ、一気に決めるぜ。
There's her flute.
Yui. Yatsu ni kawareta kompaku tachi ga.
Yeah, she's gone, dude. She's in Soul Society. But, I don't know, you can try to go there and follow her. I don't know if you ever meet up with her again.
ならあ。苦しいよ。ランギクさん。
Although these were filler episodes, I really did enjoy them. They did a really good job of fleshing out the characters of Hitsugaya and Matsumoto and giving us a better sense of what kind of relationship they have and what their relationship dynamic is. As long as they continue to develop the characters in interesting ways, I think I'm going to enjoy these remaining fillers. See you in the next episode.